down the bunk check on a cold November morn. And most of us are wishing that we never had been born. The north wind just a howling, letting in the sleet and rain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Some were playing poker, losing all their summer stay, and some were stealing cookies that the cook had chance to make. The flunky chopping firewood says we're driving him insane, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. For breakfast we get flapjacks, for dinner pork and bean, for supper a big chunk of pork that didn't have no lean. They ain't no use complaining, boys, there ain't a thing to gain, when the smoke went up the chimney just the same. One day we boys decided for to have some different chunk. We give old Jim the job, 'cause he always had good luck. And soon the pot was boiling and the fragrance sure was tame, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. We had beef and spuds and carrots, boys, that made a dandy stew, along with chunks of turnips that they never would cook through. Asparagus and onions that are noted for their fame, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Oh, after we had eaten all the chuck that we could hold, decided we had better rest to crawl into our hole. But soon we gets a feeling, boys, it turned into a pain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. Old Jim led into laughing at the way we all performed. He said he never had just fun since the day that he was born. He said he'd made a big mistake and the only one to blame, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. He was putting in some seasoning like most of cookies do. A sack fell off the pantry shelf and fell into the stew. It was a little sack of hidey-ho that caused us all the pain, but the smoke went up the chimney just the same. And now you've heard the mystery of the cowboy and their stew. Next morning all were grumbling and a-feeling mighty blue. Old Jim was frying bacon and a-singing this refrain, and the smoke went up the chimney just the same.